What's up, my people? We are back. Yet another one coming up. Oh, and this one is kind of fucked because we won the week. We pulled that shit out. And then they fucking promoted us to Chromium 2. Which is kind of fucked up. Know what's even more fucked up? This, well, not that. That dick changed his shit. But this son of a bitch right here's got C. With a $2.9 million fucking GP, which is fucking outrageous, honestly. Like, I don't get that shit. But either way, we get to go up against this asshole. And he's got a lot of fucking relics. I got a feeling he put a lot of fucking paper into this. But who the fuck knows? Either way, we gotta try our best to see what we can do to fuck this dude's shit up. Who knows if we'll be able to catch up with him. Oop, hit the wrong thing. And I believe... Oop, there's my mama sending me some texts. Oh, yep, this cocksucker's already hit me, and God, oh, this bastard, 1385, that's rough, but let's see what the hell we can pull out our ass on this son of a bitch. Well, no, I can't slack off on this shit. The only thing I got for this shit is gonna be my heavy-ass Padme. I got to go heavy-handed on this cocksucker. So let's get up here and see what we can do. Hopefully we can take this son of a bitch out. Wow. How is that possible? Someone that can actually go faster than my Padme. Okay, hit it. Yeah, put them all on. There we go. Switch over to old Huxy boy and jump that ass. There we go. AoE, get rid of all them bugs. Yep. Okay. Well, karate kick that bitch. Yeah. We'll save you for last, you bastard. Alright, go ahead and put that on. Yeah. Hit it hard. Yep. Boosh. Okay, come on. Yeah, fuck off with that gay shit. Pow! Not quite. Come on. I guess we're just gonna have to karate kick that son of a bitch to take him out. Ooh. Or actually just finish him. Not quite. Kill him. Not quite. How about now? Put everybody on. What? Beefy bastard. Finish it. There we go. Now we just gotta take this son of a bitch out. There we go. Alright. And karate kick. Yeah. Alright. Keep that debuff on him. Chip away. Chip away and put them all to him. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, baby. May I had to use my whole squad, but damn it, we took them down. Alright, got some buggies. Buggies. Let's see what you got. We're gonna come at it like this. And I gotta drop Dooku. Like, I know he ain't gonna fucking make it. Nasty Basti, you're probably just gonna be my fucking bullet sponge. But actually, hell, let me look at the GP on them again. 113. I got a feeling I can take them without Dooku. Them relics are a little bit sketchy, but. Eh. I really got a feeling if I keep Duke in there, he's going to drop instantly. Yeah, fuck. Should I keep him? Should I not? We'll go without him. I got Sign at Relic 2 now. I mean, he can tank for me a little bit. There we go. Got that too. Alright, hit that shit. There we go. Hit the soldier hard. Get him. Not that. Oh, not quite. Not fucking Sunny Sun. Hit the spy. Alright, see if we can't knock Poggle out. Yes, we did. Alright. And then more debuffs. There we go. There we go, baby. Alright, alright. You want it? We'll put that on you. And now, no more of that shit. Now, pain for everybody. Not quite, huh? You son of a bitch. Oh, come on. Oh, Basti. You fucking with me now, ain't you, girl? Hit that hoe. There we go. Come on. Come on. Hold it down. Hold it down. Yep. Alright, drop him. Oh, yeah. Well. Hell by Hatred. And then drop him. There we go. And then we just gonna guarantee deaths here. Pow. Pow. Done. I may have lost wood. I went wood slack, but hell. Let's see what's on the back. Hopefully it ain't no fuck shit. What you got? Damn. What the hell's up top then? Shit. Okay. We can work this out. We can work with this. It's gonna be tight, but we can work with it. Actually, let me knock out the top first, because they're a little bit lower. Alright, we got this 109 Sith squad. What do I got for the Sith? Might as well put the Jedi on. And knock shock back. Ugh. Be a little tight. But they got Darth Talon up there, and that bitch ain't even fuck gear 7 maybe. Alrighty. Well, let's do the frog leap. And then we'll do a two-piece. Yeah. Alright. Revan. Throw the love to Basti. And then Basti. Put it to Yoda. That's it. And everybody on that ass. Not quite, huh? Alright. Show some love. Alright. Drop a hoe. Not quite, huh? There we go, frog leaked that hoe. Dot Tib out. Yeah, we can start making a little comeback here. Stun him. Yep. There we go. Kill him. Alright. Now we're gonna throw it back to Basti. Alright. And then two-piece that hoe. Alright. Everybody on. There we go. Now frog leap. Show some love. Drop that ass on a stun. Heal Revan. And there we go, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Alright. Now I'm going to have to come in with a full squad on this one, possibly. Actually, let's see. I got my Seppies. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 left. And there's four left here. I guess I'm going to have to go with a full squad. Go ahead and use the Rebel Ribs. See what I can't do with them. Man, I swear this dude put out a lot of beef. Alright, bit of board. There we go. Alright, get that shit going and hit them hard. Ah, damn it. You know what? We ain't even going to do buffs yet. Oh, bastard. I didn't even notice that. Alright, well, how about we debuff? Yeah. Shoot him. Yeah. Oh, okay. Hit him hard. Now buff him up. There we go. We don't take kindly to debuffs here. There we go. Hold it down. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Alright, hit them all. There we go. Alright, go hard. Not quite. Alright, we're going to kill Carth. Pow. And then, we're going to take care of them debuffs. Them things ain't going to stick with me, baby. That's it. There we go. Alright. Now we're going to switch off and hit you, Haney. Hey, are we them bitches? Alright. There we go. Go back. Knock that hoe down some more. There we go. Get your buffs back. Yep. Taking a little bit more than I thought it would. Alright. Hit her hard. There we go. Now, I'll come back and knock you, honey, a little bit harder. That's it. Damn it. Alright. Well, bring him back. Now, knock that hoe again. That's it. There you go. Now, AoE. There we go. Heal her up. Get your buffs. That's it. Alright, come back to Juhani. Almost knocked her out. Hit him hard. Debuff City. AoE. And knock her out. Yes. Alright, now hit him harder. And we're gonna fucking wail on that ass. Now it's just wail or fail, baby. Wail or fail. Damn it. Took my hoe out again. But I'm still dropping yours. Alright, that's it. There we go. Bring them back. Damn it. Alright, we gotta start taking this bitch out. There you go. Knock them down some. That's it. Now, get rid of the debuff, or better yet, just heal him. There we go. Now start knocking Carth Onassis down. Get your shit back. That's it. And hit him hard. There we go. Yeah, keep that shit going. Alright, heal him up. Alright, debuff city, baby. Hit him hard. There we go. Bring your buffs back. That's it. Knock him down. Not quite. Bring her back. Kill him. Alright. Now we just gotta fuck this hoe up before she can come back and get us. There we go. Oh. You just got a vendetta against her, don't you? But, don't matter. Pow-yow! My rebels might not be the greatest, but damn it. I can use them. I can utilize them. Alright, now we got that 99k. What you got over here? 131. Alright. Well, since this is 131 and I got to worry about them having speed out the ass, We'll knock ARC Trooper off, and we'll go at it like this. Because, I mean, like, I got a 140K squad right here, even though I dropped ARC back. There we go. All right. Now, there we go. Hey, we them bitches. Yep. All right. He wants it. He got it. There we go. There we go. Shit. Come on. Hold it down. There we go. Damn it. You fucking bastards. God damn it. He wins. Alright. Let's see. That's a guaranteed win. Alright. Might as well match them. Let's see if the First Order holds or see if the damn droids are gonna hold. Alright. We gotta get rid of that executioner first. He's a bitch. And y'all ain't gonna hold down no buffs whenever I'm around. AoE them bitches. There we go. There we go. Stun them. Not quite. Alright. There we go. Kill that bitch. Not quite. Whoa. There we go. She's down now. We'll get that up. And now heal him. There we go. Stun him. Yep, yep. Come back and knock this bitch out. And finish it. Not quite. How about now? There we go. Ended it on 420 with a perfect. That's it, baby. That's it. Oh, I still can't believe that squad held me. Alright. What do I have left? Got my sisters. And then I got some mishmash shit. I might be able to beat it like that, though. I got an idea. I can't even go slack. That Relic 7 Grievous fucked me up before. So, I cannot let that shit slide. Just can't. Alright, AoE. There we go, there we go. Needed that. Alright. And there we go. Get them all. That's what I'm screaming, baby. Take him down. Yep. Ventress back. Damn. Come on. There we go. Heal him up. There we go, Ventress. Alright. Stun that hoe. Yep. You cockmonger. Fuck. Well, shit. I can finish this off, I suppose. But I don't even think I can take that Grievous squad. I ain't even gonna try. Put that on ARC. There we go. And actually, we'll go like that. Stun if he don't die. You bitch! Hit him there. There we go. Stun him. Yep, yep, yep. Put that on the little droid that could. Shoot him. Alright, come on. Finish it. Finish it. Ah, oh, you bitch. There. Yep. Got it. I ain't even got shit for that Grievous. First match in Chromium 1, and I fucking lost it. I know I did. Alright, well, Kind of blows that I lost it, but... I'll come in like this and just fuck a hoe up. Disappointed, honestly. Pretty damn disappointed. Oh. Get that. Oh. Okay. And hit that hoe. And now switch back and finish them. Yep. Switch up to this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should be able to handle it. Should. My Y-wing's gonna take a little bit of a beating. Huh. Damn, damn, damn. Okay, well, beef up some fat. There we go. And now, hit him. Alright, alright. Hit him. Alright, what's next? Oh, fucking big and wedge, huh? The wedge. No, we're gonna heal him up. There we go. Yep. Finish it. I swear, if it weren't for that fucking Grievous, something told me I would, like, it was gonna fuck with me, but I ain't even got nothing left for him. I know I don't. Fuck no. Damn it. So we went in from a fucking hard ass damn first week, and we already coming in soft on the second week. That shit blows. But either way, people, we're gonna come back and we're gonna try and do one better on the next one. You know we got to. We got to. Gotta come back from that shit. So till the next time, people, we check you on it. I love you. I love all the views, the comments, the likes, subs, everything y'all put out there for me. I love it. Y'all the shit. Y'all the main reason I do this every time. Like, but I, either way, I'm out. Peace.